Thank you for joining us today for our film on dynamic forms. We begin at google.com. In the search bar, type in dynamic forms. When your options appear, select Create a New Account. Parents and guardians must also make a dynamic form account. You must fill in all necessary sections to create the account. If you're unsure of what you need to do, please go to the student section of the video and follow along. Once the student has completed their section of the dynamic form, you will automatically receive an email. On the email, select Click here to complete your section of the form to proceed. You will scroll down to the Parent Guardian Authorization section. This is located underneath the College Enrollment Information area. Before signing, please ensure that you read the fine print. You will click above Parent Signature where it says Click to Sign, and a pop-up box will appear. Be sure to read the Disclosure and Consent section before signing electronically. Once you have read the section, type in your name and click the Sign Electronically button. Your signature and timestamp will appear automatically. Once you have signed, scroll all the way to the bottom and click Submit Form. You and your child have now completed your portion of the form. Their high school representative will receive an email to complete their portion of the form. This concludes our video. If you have any questions, please reach out to your home campus for more information.